Journey, and this was elevated when COVID-19 came along. You were teachers, schedule keepers, household managers, counselors, and listeners, all while also adulting and maintaining everything else life was throwing at you. Thank you for doing the impossible and showing up for your children each and every day. Kindergarten students, you gave many of us hope during an uncertain time. You entered our building on the first day of school, full of excitement and wonder, all while keeping on a mask, which I wasn't sure was possible at 5 and 6 years old. You reminded us that even though things had changed, being together this year was the most important thing. I'm so proud to be your principal, and I look forward to watching you grow. At this time, we will celebrate all of your accomplishments over the year. We love you, we're proud of you, and it's time to celebrate each of you. At this time, I'd like to welcome Mrs. Falzman to the stage to introduce her class.
Good morning. I can't wait to introduce you to my class, but first I wanted to say thank you to the parents for sharing your wonderful students with me and for all your support this year. Somehow, during the global pandemic, this was one of the best years yet. So let me start with Cammy Wallace. Grayson Strasser. Jeremiah Sims Ross. Johnson. Tegan Davis. Isaiah Conley. Braylon Chapin. Whitley Sheets. Stephanie Ramos Ramirez. Donald Valentine. Naomi McGee. And last is Connor Mogan, but he's not here today.
At this time, let's give a round of applause for Mrs. Foster and her kindergarten class to this stage.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Foster. Before I recognize the students in my class, I want to thank the families at home. This year, all of the students in my class started out as online learners only, so that was a change for us, and we've been working really hard since January in person. So thank you for the parents at home that helped during that online process. The first student I'd like to recognize is Bentley Shepherd. Adrian Dickon. Maya Campbell. Braxton Metcalf. Tracy Parks. Rosie Parks. Nate Eisen. Johnny Myers. Temperance Luft. Simon Dean. Allie Farley. Isabella Tipton.
Let's welcome Mrs. Sabine and her class to the stage.
Good morning. Before I announce the students that I am so proud of, I want to thank the parents. This has been a crazy year, obviously one we did not anticipate and have never had before, and you know, cross our fingers, won't have a crazy year like this again. But everyone did a great job. The parents who were so helpful, I can't say enough good things about everyone. So thank you. I hope you have a wonderful summer. And we're going to start by announcing Athena Dameron. Rowan Denny. Graham Russell. Amelia Percy. Olivia Kruger. Aiden Monocle. Christian Martin. Chloe Collette. Madeline Vera. Michaela Moss. Preston Hardberger. Lydia Schuff. Ava Cockerham. Gavin Stein. Rebecca Kane. Allison Aguirre. Dalia Logan. And then one more who is not here, Raylan Davis.
Peyton Shepherd. Jordan Ramey. Bentley McGowan. Cooper Kirkland. Serenity Heights. Hunter Hall. Nolan Tater. Isabella Francis. Stephen Ferguson. Chase Crosby. Clark Chapman. Curtis Boysel. Emily Adams.
very, very proud of them.
Thank you.
teaching a fantastic group of students this year. This year was like no other, with many obstacles that we had to face. However, this group did a phenomenal job each and every day between masks, social distancing, sanitizing, and remote learning. I want to let each of my students know that I'm very proud of you, not only for your hard work in the classroom, but your learning at home too. I would also like to let my families know that you did an awesome job working with them this year, doing remote learning at home, and making sure that they could get here from time to time on Fridays. So I appreciate that and all that you do. So thank you for your love and support this year. To my students, you have grown into wonderful readers, writers, and mathematicians. Yesterday, I asked my class to share a few of their favorite memories of kindergarten. These memories included centers, karate belts, writing, drawing using Art Home for Kids, word games, math, playing with friends, lunch, of course, and as of most recent, having ice cream with the teacher. We worked very hard, had a lot of fun, and made lifelong friends. I'm very thankful to have had the opportunity to be part of their learning journey, and I look forward to watching each and every student learn and grow throughout their time at Circle Hill City Schools. And now, it's time to celebrate each student in my class. So congratulations to Adrian Calda. Reese Cox. Heaven Burton. Elijah Turner. Kensley Boyer. Kayla Schroeder. Amelia Lennox. Riley Wiggins. Abram Wright. Maya Fazron. Avery Brown. Lena Barnhart. Jordan Brzezicki. Cade Foster. Thank you.
class. Now I'd like to welcome Mrs. Thanasak and her class to the stage.
Good morning, I'm Mrs. Thanasak, and I just want to say that all of the boys and girls have worked so hard this year. I'm so proud of each and every one of them. This year, of course, has been crazy one for all of us. So parents, thank you so much for all of your support and your help this year. I really appreciate it. And again, I'm just so thankful for this class. I'm really gonna miss them. So our first certificate is going to go to Madeline Valentine. Gwen LeConte, Hunter Sturgill, Caden Terry. Connor Callahan, Wesley Heyman, Jack Yost. Zoe Hart, Alice White, Brendan Bennett, Alexis Sawyer, Cora Johnson, Julian Wolf. Alex Garrett, Jacob Moore, Blaze Henry, and Solomon Landau. Congratulations and thank you, everyone.
I'm Mrs. Stretz, and it's quite a year that we've had. We've had school hybrid, and we went to 4 days a week. We were here, we weren't here, but we've done a great job. We've gone from letters to reading, we've gone from numbers to adding and subtraction, and we've just come such a long way. I'm so proud of each and every one of them. So let's get started. Bailey Sturgeon. Oliver Roberts. Delaney Snyder. Reese Fairchild. Charlotte Fletcher. Scarlett Craig. Owen Wonderland. Amen. Back. Keegan Gillen. Addison Temple. Grace Browning. Layla McMahon. Zayden Hoppa. Preston Gerald. Kester Thompson. Amelia Morgan. And Sabia Foot. Mm-hmm. once again, I'm very proud of all of them.
Let's give Mrs. Strutz and her class a huge round of applause. At this time, I'd like to welcome Mrs. Lazier and Mrs. Mastrine to the stage. Paisley Karsher. Sophia Davis. Devin Lansing. Nathaniel Barker. Zoe Davis. Brian Carrier. Zoe Ferguson. And Brody Curry. time, please enjoy some songs from Mrs. Perini, Mrs. Stanisak, Mrs. Stretz, Mrs. Leisure, and Mrs. Mastrini's classes.